Anger. I feel it coursing through my body. I'm becoming a pawn in a war between giants. My life, I want it back. I need control.
Hey everybody, this is Michael. Welcome back to another edition of Area 51. I'm in a totally new area now, guys, and I'm afraid. Be afraid. There's nothing wrong with being afraid, guys. You know, men can cry. You know? You know, if you cry in front of your woman, you know, you open up and you'd be like, oh, yeah. I've never felt this way before. I mean, you'll get all the pussy you want because, you know, you've transformed from a man to a sensitive man. Sensitive man, get all the ass. Trust me, I cry every day, especially at night when I go to bed. Okay, guys, where am I? What is this? I'm inside a giant anal tunnel. Anal tunnel. Oh. Ooh, what's this? Can't get it. Already have them. Two doors.
Who's there?
Not that door.
I thought I was the only one left. I'll open the door. Watch out. They're everywhere.
Tell me, man. I'm playing the game. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You bum? Uh-oh. Hurry, 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 hurry. Shut up, shut up, shut up! You fucker. Okay. Now who was talking to me? Am I supposed to go down there? Apparently not. According to this, I missed something over here? Wow. Uh-oh, what's that? It's my phone. It'll have to keep... Uh-oh. Oh yeah, I got grenades. Just destroyed that bridge. No, I didn't. Back, back, back. Why did that kill that guy? Oh, shit. I'm not too worried, guys, because I can go get more health. Where's that health at? It's over here, wasn't it? That don't mean I want to waste the health, guys. Well, that didn't fill me up all the way. You know, I forgot I can bullets. I forgot I can transform into one of those creatures and get more energy that way. What's back here? Oh. Where'd they go? Bullets. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Turn back. Turn back now. Okay. Uh-oh. What's that? Uh-oh. Something's coming up. Oh, shit. Whoa! How am I supposed to take those damn things out? Let's try this. Are there people piloting those things? Hurting it? Is anybody in them? Nope. Got a feeling I'm gonna need some help on these guys. Maybe I'm not supposed to fight them. Maybe I'm supposed to just dodge them and get to that door over there. Damn. Shit, fuck this. Damn. Fuck me. That's tough. That was tough, guys. Got my ass kicked.
Who's there?
Me, fool.
I'm the only one left. I'll open the door.
Open the door.
They're everywhere.
Damn, pussy. You're telling me. Pretty cool. Yeah, die. Die, fucker, die. Okay, I've got a lot of guys coming this way. Me too. No more? I killed them all. They're dead already? Let's get some health, guys. Okay. I'm going against those laser turrets and I don't know if there's a way to beat those things. Maybe I should just run to that door over there that I saw. It's telling me to go over there. What's the hell over there? Well, apparently that's not how I kill those things. Where's my best buddy Matt when I need him? Matt, I may be calling upon you soon. Fuck you. You hit me. I'm not doing any damage to that thing, am I? I think I killed the guy. There was a guy in there. Right back there. Yeah, did that get that one? Cool. Cool, very cool. Got past it. Thank you, Matt. Your support has helped me. It's over here. Where's he at? I don't know. Okay. Where the hell is he? Damn it, up there. I need energy. Should I go all the way back and get energy? Guess I will. I froze up there for a second, guys. Which was probably my fault because I'm downloading some stuff. Said health at way over here. Now I go way back. Somebody shoot at me? Who's shooting now? Kill his ass. Whoa! Hurry up, man. Okay, here we go. What's in here other than health? What's that do? Whoa! It's a bridge. Alrighty. Bomb. It's a setup, guys. Retrieve scientist. What scientist? Fuck the scientists. Okay, how do I get in there? Button over here. What's up here? I'm playing while I'm at lunch this time, guys, and I'm running out of time. It'll be time to go to lunch in about, or go back in about 15 minutes. Okay, where to? Who the hell's shooting at me? He is. He was. Now what? Fix their asses. Okay, where to now? I go over here. The hell's that? Can't get it. Oh, so apparently I've been here. Can't get in here, can I? No. I'm not supposed to go in here, don't look like. Well, I can scan them anyway. Shit. shit. Am I supposed to go this way? Growl on that, buddy.
It's clear. Good.
Uh-oh.
Let's get to the security system.
Escort scientists to the checkpoint. Let me in there, dude. How am I going to escort him when he's in front of me? I feel gay. I'm right up on his ass. He's such a jogger. Come on, man. Don't make me shoot you in the ass.
It's going to take me a while to get this door open. Once I hack the door,
he's only one.
Protocols will trip any nearby alarms. Get in one of those doors and come. I tried to override this system.
How? No. Oh, okay. Here we go. Okay, cool.
The fifth end of the bridge. Try taking out the controls.
Shit. Guess I croaked. Okay, let's get in the turrets again. I need energy. Here's some energy. Okay, turrets are over here. No, no, get off of there, man. Go! Get off! Okay, here we go again. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? I'm frozen. Dead? Is that it? Okay. Hurry up, doctor. Come on, man. I've done my job. Do yours. Fucking egg-headed bastard. Come on. You piece of shit. Move it. Come on, man.
Thank you for the help. The security protocols are shut down past that doorway, so you should be able to keep going. Now that I have root access, I'm locking myself in here until help arrives.
What the fuck do you think I am? I'm help. Lock that door, man. What should I do if I'm discovered? Lock the doors and hope they don't have blasters. That's not very reassuring. Ooh. Shit, what the hell is this? I didn't see that dynamite. And you still got me. What the hell is that? Did I load that dynamite? I guess I did. Energy, good. Am I supposed to shoot that? You fuckers. You lie down real good now, don't you? Whoa. Whoa. Fucking dynamite everywhere. To go down here. Uh-oh. Movie. Oh, shit. Ooh. Fuck it. Goodness. Come on. Well, that was good. I wanted to blow up myself. Oh, shit. Damn it. Get that, get it, get it, get it! Shit. Shit. Oh, Kill his ass. Shit, I'm running out of energy. Shit, no more health. Did I get him? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Oh, that was close, guys.
The vessel is nearing completion.
Come on, be dead, be dead.
Your death would be a waste of my time and a tragedy for your kind. The future stands before you. Enter the void to come into my world. You have made it to the Ascension. Witness what you have long feared.
Uh-oh.
Menagerie of decay and corruption. My people were sacrificed to birth this unholy virus. Abused and diseased, they died in agony. The elites have labored for years to make me the grand experiment that feeds their weapon. I am the bringer of death. This mechanical prison before you serves one purpose. To extract the virus from within me, used to corrupt your kind and mine. It is a potent weapon indeed. In me runs the disease and the cure. To restore your humanity, you must inject my blood. In time, my DNA will combine with yours, cleansing you of the virus. Dr. Cray thought releasing the virus would stop the elites and their unholy pact with my kind. You must seek out the departing vessel and destroy it. If it escapes with its deadly cargo, your world will perish. Ethan Cole, you must now play your part.
I'm a human now.
Go now. Leave this hell and save your world. But know my blood binds you to me forever.
World annihilation. Is that what we deserve? I don't think so. It's my turn now to finish the deal. Send them a message they won't forget.
Well, this is where we're going to start next time, guys. Until then, I'll see you later.